I would suggest for anyone who wants to go to the States to do it. It's a great experience, and that's what education is to me.
Okay, as you all know, I'm the student body president. I think how good my title is because I'm really amazingly lame in ADP. I can tell you all these lame, horrible jokes that you all do not want to hear.
When you look at the program by itself, it's nothing much. You know, it's just a transfer program. What makes it special and what makes it extraordinary is the students inside.
I learned about myself in ADP. I learned that when there's one stupid people, you have more stupid people, and you become as stupid as them. So
that once you're in college, you see all these people, you think that you know them, but then once you get to know them, it's like, oh wow, like you're better than I expected.
I mean, yeah, it's definitely different from high school because you meet different people from everywhere. You get to be yourself a lot more because, you know, people don't judge, they accept you for who you are.
ADP is like my family, it's like my house. It's like I enjoy being here, it's fun.
I don't know, I come here thinking that I'd be alone, but I don't think it's anyone like.
It's very good. Sense of family.
ADP was more about like, you know, being myself, just coming out and like just talking to people. And really, you were the ones who brought me out, you know. It was because of ADP, because of Taylor's, like I really came out and just wanted to do more of my life, you know.
To say that I totally enjoy you guys in the classroom, I would be lying.
Well, it's really nice. The time with this batch of students is quite enjoyable.
To say I totally suffer under the class in your class in the classroom with you all, also I'm lying. It's a mix, if you like, you know, just like life, some very good moments and some very bad moments. So I will say that fortunately until now, good moment outweighs the bad moments, otherwise I won't be a lecturer.
They slowly understand what is expected of them, and they slowly start to do things that, you know, they want to do instead of doing things that they're being told to do.
There is a curiosity, there is a need to fulfill. And if you provoke them in the right way, I find it very challenging, very rewarding. And that's probably what's kept me going all these years.
Okay, dear graduates, all I want to tell you is that I hope that every one of you will use this opportunity that you have had given to you to the best of your ability to actually make the change that you really want in your lives and also in the world. I would also like to wish every one of you all the very best, and always remember and realize that true happiness lies within you.
Well, go, explore, do anything, do everything that you see. Curiosity, kill that curiosity by trying it, okay? If it's bad, okay, try it once and come out of it. You will survive in this world.
When I entered the world, it was like this. Now when I leave the world, I want the world to be a little bit better than when I came into it. And I want to be part of that, having made the world a little bit better. So my advice to students is, leave the world a better place than when you came to it, and you be that factor that made that world better. We don't eat
until your father. Just be yourself and do what you want, because that's the only thing that's going to make you happy in life. And ADP can give you that, because that's what they gave me.
No matter what you do in your life, no matter who you are or what you turn out to be, no matter who you become, you know, never forget the people who you left behind, and it will help you get to the place where you are now. And also never forget the people you have right now with you at that time. Because those friends, those people are the ones that will really stick with you for the rest of your life. So I guess that's it. That's all I want to say. We don't eat until your father's at the table. We don't drink until the devil's turned to dust. Never once has any man I've met been able to love. So if I were you, I'd have a little trouble.
Yeah.